U is a typical French sound and it's hard to pronounce for foreigners. My mom is Mexican. She never spoke any French until she moved to Paris some 40 years ago and she still struggles with it. A simple sentence like où es-tu, where are you is a tongue twister for her. And you, did you notice the difference between the sound ou and the sound u? Can you hear it in où es-tu? Today, let's try to spot the difference between these two sounds and pronounce them better. Bonjour, I'm Géraldine. Welcome to Comme une Française. Today, like every Tuesday, I'm here to help you get better at speaking and understanding everyday French. C'est parti. OU is a common French sound. In English, you might find this sound close to the double O, as in food, though it's more rounded. OU. OU. Your tongue should touch your palate at the back of your mouth. OU. OU. Try to repeat these common French words after me. Don't worry about looking stupid. I am looking stupid for you, so we can do this together. The first word is OU. OU. Then OU. OU. You can notice here that we have an accent grave on the U and it doesn't change the sound at all. And this is what I wanted to show you here. OU and OU are the same. Then NOU. 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 Then VOUS. 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 Then SOUS. SOUS. And dessous, dessous, dessous. As you can notice, the S at the end of dessous is silent, okay? And dessous is underneath, over is dessus, 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 dessous, dessus on top, and dessous underneath. Did you hear the U in dessus for on top, dessus? U is a French sound that is often hard to pronounce for foreigners. In the International Phonetic Alphabet, it's a Y and it's very confusing. The sound U exists in many languages, but not in English. So the question is, how can you pronounce it then? Well, you can start with OU, OU, and then push the middle part of your tongue to the front of your mouth. OU, U, OU, U, OU, U. Try with me. OU, U, OU, U. This is useful if you want to make the difference between the two sounds because you have to learn them to hear them because sometimes students don't even hear them in different words. If it's still difficult, Gabriel Weiner from Fluent Forever made a fantastic video about the pronunciation of all the French sounds, especially the vowels here. And he says that you can go from the E to go to the U by closing your lips. I, U, I, U, I, U. And I think that's a great tip. Many English speaking students have trouble with U and OU, and that's normal. And French people know that, so that's okay. Don't over worry about it. But if you can make the difference between U and OU both in listening and in speaking, it can save you some trouble. For example, in sentences like super cette robe, tu l'as eu? Ooh, that's hard to say. Super cette robe, tu l'as eu où? This dress is great. Where did you get it? Super cette robe, tu l'as eu où? Or the worst case scenario is that you can make some very funny anecdotes out of these mistakes. For example, if you mix tu es sûr, are you sure? Tu es sûr? And tu es sourd. Tu es sourd. Are you deaf? Tu es sourd. Tu es sûr? Tu es sourd? These are very different. Soon you will be able to hear the U sound and say it. So let's practice together together. Repeat after me. Tu. 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 La musique. La musique. Une voiture. Une voiture. Une voiture. Super. Super. That's already quite good. Now, let's see if you can spot the difference between the U sound and the OU sound. I'm going to give you some words and you have to spot whether it's a U sound or a OU sound, okay? So let's try. OU. OU. That's easy, it's a OU sound, okay? Because that's the word. Now, LU. 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 It's a U sound, lu. Now, le mur, le mur, le mur. Can you guess? It's a U sound, U, and it means a wall. Now, l'amour, l'amour, l'amour. It's a U sound, U, l'amour, l'amour. Dessus, dessus, remember this one? Dessus, dessus. That's a U sound. And now, dessous, dessous, dessous. That's underneath, remember? That's a OU sound, OU, dessous, for underneath. And now that you can hear both of those sounds, let's go back to the original sentence. Où es-tu? So, mom, can you say it better? And you watching, can you say it better as well? Où es-tu? That's pretty good. And now you can try your superpower as well. Some French words that are opposite to each other use U and OU. So, making the difference between them is so important. How to use tu and vous in French. So important to be polite and respectful. Tu or vous in French. And also the difference between dessus, on top, and dessous, underneath, and all the variation between them, which is so difficult for students to actually understand. So I made two lessons on that. Check these lessons right now. Click on your screen. You can practice your pronunciation with those as well. So I will see you in the next video. À tout de suite.